I think that he did appreciate what the actual engineering required meant. It's not often realized that he left school at 16 of his own will. His parents didn't want him to, the school didn't want him to, because he was obviously quite a bright lad. But he wanted to get an apprenticeship. He wanted to do engineering. He wanted to get his hands dirty, to learn from people who knew how to do it. And that's what he did.